Hello, this video will explain how to make vegan cherry marmalade from start to bottom. First, we have to pick up the cherries. We pick them ourselves because we have a tree outside. Then you have to take out the seeds, every single one of them. Afterwards, you have to check if they have worms because ours are in the garden, so we don't use any chemicals, we don't use any insecticides or anything, so they are just in the nature. Then after, well, you finish taking all of the seeds, you open them, and if you check if they have worms. If they have worms, you could or simply take the worm out or discard the cherry. Depends how damaged it is inside. Ours were, I think I got one worm out of every 30 cherries. You could even see them. And once you have done, you have to weigh how much you have. Here we have 1.5 kilos. You have to boil it. Then you have to add the sugar, then you have to add lemon, then you have to add, I'm using a powder lemon, that's just to have it a bit more thick. You have to boil it for at least 10 minutes, then you have to put it in sterilized glasses. To sterilize a glass is really easy, you have to put it in warm water, I mean it has to be clean, you have to put it in warm water and then have it warm and put the boiling marmalade on the top. Once you clean the top out and you close it. If you see, I'm doing several of them. Once it's done, you cover all of them and you wait overnight. And voila, you have your cherry marmalade. I hope you enjoy it and see you next time.